Praise the Lord. Welcome to Good Night Bible Story. Sirach chapter 6, 14. A faithful friend is a strong shelter. He that has found one has found a treasure. There is nothing so precious as a faithful friend. Today's story is taken from 1 Samuel chapter 20, the story of the friendship of David and Jonathan. Jonathan was the son of King Saul, and David was about to become the king after King Saul. But David and Jonathan was very good friends. King Saul wanted to kill David because of the jealousy, because of his personal struggle with David. And he planned to kill David, and also he asked Jonathan to kill David. But David was little afraid, and he refused to go to the palace to meet the king. And king arranged a great meal of 3 days. Before this meal, Jonathan and David met each other. And David said, "I'm going to run away because your dad, King Saul, is going to kill me." Then Jonathan encouraged David, saying, "Don't worry, I am with you, because King Saul will tell me everything that he is going to do. If at all he is planning to hurt you, I will let you know." That was the reply from Jonathan. And he said to David, "You go and hide yourself in the field behind the stones and wait for 3 days. And if my dad King Saul is angry, I will shoot 3 arrows. And I will send my servant when I shoot the arrows. And I will tell the servant, 'Pick up the arrow that is on your side.' That means your life is saved. Nothing to worry. King Saul will not hurt you. But if I say to the servant after shooting the arrows, 'Take the arrows that is beyond you,' then David should know that this is a dangerous sign. You must run away from the palace and save your life." And there was this great meal arranged by King Saul. 3 days King Saul waited for David, and David did not go for the meal because of the fear. As a result, King Saul got angry and asked Jonathan to plan to kill him. When Jonathan came to know about this, he ran to the field, and from there he shot the arrows. And he sent his servant and told him, "Take the arrows beyond you." This was a sign for David, and David understood that Jonathan helped him to save him. The moment servant went away, Jonathan and David met each other. They were in tears because both of them were good friends, and Jonathan saved the life of David. I pray that during this new year, may you get good and faithful friends throughout this year 2018 to help you, to support you in all your danger. May Almighty God bless you this night, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good night.